Hello, listener. That's great for me. That's my 31st video in front of you. Yes, my topic is Satidah Temple. Satidah Temple is one of the historical and scenic place of Vidyakul Union of Brahmanbaria. It seems that in the mid 1700th century, a memorial Satidah Temple was built in Brahmanbaria. The practice of Satidah was abolished on 1st August in 1929, but before wife of late Kirti Chandra Roy Barman, a member of the Bharatdyaj Roy Barman community of Dewan Bari in Vidyakut village, passed away with her husband. How to get here? The temple is located in front of the old Union Parishad of Bidyakut village in Vidyakul Union of Brahmanbaria. From the Upazila Sadar, you have to go Merkuta Bazar by renting a boat for only 15 taka. From there, you can go to the temple by renting a rickshaw for 20 taka. I will present in front of you with a new topic, new interesting thing. Okay, Allah Hafiz.